guys.
It's Regina.
And Sabrina.
And we're going to be checking out
Beezy Boys' Question official music video.
Okay, we know nothing about this group.
I was reading some new stuff this morning while drinking my coffee, because I like to do that. And it said Beezy Boys have debuted with
Question.
Does that mean like
official music
they
video?
They debuted? Like, and I was like, oh, this is a new group, right? Because it said they debuted.
Yeah.
So I Google. Y'all, Beezy Boy fans, they must be really new. I can't find anything on them at all. Like, nothing.
This must be like
so somebody tell me in the comments who they are. Like, the members, the ages, whatever you want to tell us about them.
Four of them.
I did notice from the thumbnail. So, let us know. And there's no captions, and I can't find English lyrics. So we're going in this one completely blind.
But hey, if they are debuting, if this is their first ever, go for it, boys.
Let's cheering you on. Let's do this. I'm excited to see what you got.
That's one of my favorite things to do is to start the journey early and
get them some views.
Let's do it.
Let's watch.
I'm excited.
Beezy Boys Question official music video.
Let's go.
It's cute already.
Hello.
How cute is this?
Well, I like his voice.
Look at his expressions when he's dancing too. Oh, he's got a sweet voice. Look at this demo. Woo! Okay. I like this whole garage thing.
They're all very, very good with their expressions. Like, really good.
I like him.
For some reason, I just knew he was going to end up being the rapper.
He got a pretty smile.
I'm serious.
He's like such a pretty smile.
I keep getting attracted to him because he's so cute. Like, he just...
So they filmed this with flashlights. And look at it. This is that's pretty cool too.
He does look pretty
good. Yep, flashlights. He's got that kind of smile that when he smiles, everybody around him wants to smile with him. Oh, that was a cute one.
Aw, that was cute. I loved it.
That was fun. It was fun. Okay, so, hold on. Yeah, okay. So, here's what...
First impressions. Okay. The one in all denim... seems like a very happy person.
His vocals are very good. He has a very good vocal range. I have got to say, that I liked the fact, and you could tell it's their debut music video, so there's not like a whole lot of like graphic kind of things with the music video. It seemed to stay with primarily like three sets.
Mm-hmm.
So three like
the transitions, little transitions. Were very easy. Yeah.
So it was very focused on them
and who they are,
dancing and them vocally, rather than like this whole elaborate
mm-hmm.
like music video sets and things like that. And I liked that because it's a debut and you want to know how they are vocally. You want to get a good, you know, a good idea
good
of how they sing,
they are, yeah.
how they dance.
The one that I thought would rap ended up rapping.
Yes.
He has that look.
He has that look to him. He does. He does have that look to him.
Which is an obvious attraction for me because.
Yeah. Yep. But I've got to know their names. Let us know their names in the comments.
Do some information.
Give them some love. Looks like while we're watching this, they only have 7,520 views. We should change that to more views. Because that music video was very, very good. It was a very good debut to me. The song was fun. I only understood the English part of the lyrics because there's no... So even when I click on the captions... And I didn't see any lyrics videos for this, and I didn't see any English lyrics online for this. So I'm not as familiar with what
this
song
is like
about.
A first for us. This is the most we've ever gone blind into a video.
Yeah, this is the blindest we've ever gone into a music video. But literally, it was
because,
and yeah, Soompi, I'm going to call you out because I was reading Soompi. I think it was Soompi. Was it one of those news sites? I'm not sure.
It probably
I can't remember.
Was.
I don't know, when I'm drinking my coffee in the morning, I just kind of flip through stuff, you know, and I saw BZ Boys question official music video.
I really like the name, may have been
another site, and like,
I'm
getting comfortable here because I'm like dying.
Okay. So they probably don't even have a fandom name yet, huh?
I'm not sure.
So let us know in the comments.
Don't the
like,
fandom
literally.
Names usually come like after the debut? That's a good question. Once again, let us know in the comments. That was, I want to go back because I feel like, okay, of course we can't hear it because there is like some kind of captions on there, but it's not English. I know, they're getting like a good view of me because I'm like.
That is, yeah, not even English. Close to English.
Let's turn those captions off so I'm not distracted. Yeah, the rapper.
It's hot. Hot.
Not that we just noticed your visuals, okay? The rapping was good too. But he's very good looking. So, what line are these? Like, let us know the ages and stuff too, because we don't know anything.
Give it to us.
About these boys. Yeah. That denim killed me. Okay.
It's a small group,
like
so it should be easy to learn, you know.
I like the whole garage type setting too.
I do too. It feels like
it took you back in time when that was when all bands started out were in garages, you know? Back in our day. Garage bands are popular.
Many nights in the garage,
Nostalgic. Yeah, you dated a drummer. She dated a drummer. Anyway.
I dated a bass guitarist first. And then a drummer. I spent many of my high school years in garages. Lots of garages.
She was
a groupie. Yeah.
While me, on the other hand, I was in coffee shops.
I was a groupie.
With the nerd glasses on, doing all that.
I was just a nerd.
You were the funner side of us.
I was just a groupie.
But anyway, so this, I still have those glasses, by the way, somewhere. They were huge, y'all. I kind of miss those glasses, but now I can't see out of them because the prescription's old. Now that I actually want to wear them, I hated them back then. Now I actually want to wear them. I can't see out of them.
Glasses are becoming the end thing. Back in our day, it was not.
Anyway,
now I can wear glasses and feel good about it.
I liked that it felt like it was in a garage because it felt like, hey, this is, you know, we're getting started. This is who we are. Then they had the whole flashlights as the spotlight thing. I thought that was cool. That was fun. Kind of letting it play so I can remember what I wanted to say about the music video. While I talk about it, I liked the play on lights and I liked the choreography. So hopefully they drop a choreography video so that we can see the full choreography as a whole, because that was fun. Yeah, y'all.
The one in the denim.
You gotta let me know the name of like these members, especially the one in the denim. Just has that kind of
he
smile.
He grabbed your attention only because every single time you looked at him, you smiled with it. He was having a hell of a good time. Okay,
he whitened his teeth too, y'all. Cause like,
no kidding,
there was some blindingly white teeth, and I'm like, I am jealous. I drink too much coffee for mine to be white. Okay,
that was good.
Thank you. Let us know more about this group in the comments. Thank you so much for watching with us.
Bye, guys. Bye.